mysterious tunnel that was discovered near the Rexall Centre in Toronto has police wondering who built it and why. A conservation officer stumbled upon the underground chamber last month near the Pan Am Games venue. And while police say the structure doesn't appear to be criminal in nature, they would like to know who built it. Police found plywood wall supports, a generator, moisture-resistant light bulbs, and a sump pump in the chamber. They also found a rosary with a Remembrance Day poppy nailed to the wall, and food and beverage containers. The chamber measures 2 meters in height, 71 centimeters in width, and 10 meters in length. It's unclear whether the bunker was finished or whoever built it intended to continue, but the police say there's no crime for digging a hole. As police continue to investigate, this mysterious tunnel is garnering a lot of attention on social media, where theories are popping up that it might be a zombie hideout or even affordable housing. For Castanet News, I'm Jen Zielinski.